first time using our rear camera. Pretty cool. We can see that there's another truck with an RV behind us. Neat. Looks like it's working well. We have to fix the time though, because it's actually 11:13, not 12:13. Okay.